I am the one who knocks. In this small Ableton tutorial, I want to show you how you can send the master to different outputs on your audio card at the same time. This is very handy if you like to connect a second pair of monitor speakers to your audio interface. Or you want to live stream your music session with another computer, but also hear the sound from the speakers. The only requirement is that your audio interface has multiple audio outputs. The first thing to do is click on the Options tab and go down to Preferences. Then click on the Audio tab and select your audio card. In my case, I'm using the Zoom UAC8. Now click on the Output Configuration button and select the channels you want to use. In most cases, you only need the stereo pairs. In my case, I want to use 5 and 6 and 3 and 4. After selecting the channels you want to use, you can close the panel again. Now we create a new audio track by right-clicking or pressing Command-T on a Mac or pressing Control-T on a Windows computer. To explain this routing, I have a small audio loop here that I play now. And now we see the signal goes directly to the master. What we need to do now is bring back the master to the second audio track that we just created. To do this, we click on this small I/O button here to bring up the routing options. Now we go back to our new created audio track 2, and select under audio from the master. When I start the loop playback now, we should see that the master sends the signal besides the main output 2 and 1 back to audio track 2. Now we need to select the output where the signal should be sent to. To do this, we go to audio 2 and select external output. In the next drop-down menu, we select the output channels that we need. In my case, it's the stereo pair 5 and 6. When we play back the loop now and select the record arm, there's still no sound coming out of our outputs. That's because we need to select a different monitoring type. To change this now, click on the small In button under Monitor. Now the signal is always sent to the outputs, even when we disarm the track. To prevent unlucky accidents, you should disable the send return knobs. To do this, click right on the sends and select Disable all sends. You can repeat the previous steps to send your master to a different output on your audio card. You also can send individual tracks to different outputs. To do this, select under Audio from the tracks you want to send. This is handy if you want to give a singer, for example, a separate monitoring track. Some audio interfaces offer a mixing software. In this case, you maybe can send different outputs from your digital audio workstation to different outputs on your audio card. This also applies to the Zoom UAC8 that I'm using. In this case, please check your manufacturer's manual because there are so many different audio interfaces out there.